What is going on, guys? It is our Human Games here. Welcome back to the channel for another video. Hopefully you guys are having an awesome day. In today's video, we have got a package from G Fuel, so I'm probably going to put this in, like, the terms of, like, my mystery unboxings on the channel, because I know what's in here. Some of you guys may know what's in here, but there is something else that I didn't really talk about that I was going to get with this. So, I've already opened it up to check it out. I've had it for a couple days now, honestly. But anyways, let's go ahead. Open this up here. Anyways, inside we've got the G Fuel Springtime sticker right here. This is an awesome sticker. I think it's definitely my girlfriend's favorite sticker that G Fuel's ever released, so that's cool. And then we got some paper. All right, and then inside we've got the two items that we've got for this mystery unboxing. So the first one is G Fuel's brand new Earth Day Shaker Cup. This shaker cup is really cool. Because it is a new design, and plus it's like made from completely recycled plastic. I think that they're using some type of like corn material. But as you guys can see, if we compare it to like the regular tall boy, it is like extremely different. Like, honestly, I couldn't tell the difference online, but you can definitely tell the difference in person. But yeah, it's like a nice like mint green color with like, I don't even know what that is, like, inside of it. I mean, I'm sure it's just whatever they've had to make, like, the recycled plastic out of. But anyways, yeah, that's this. It just says G Fuel on this side. Nothing on this side other than, like, milliliters and ounces that you'd fill up. And also, the surprising thing on the inside, there is no insert because this lid is too small to hold the G Fuel inserts. So I'm guessing that that's what it is. They're not really saying what company, like, helped them make this one, but anyways, really cool shaker cup. I don't know if I'll ever end up using it, but I think it's still cool just to have because it is very limited. So if you guys are interested in this one, highly recommend you guys pick it up because of how limited it is. And the final thing that we got in here is something that I am super excited for. So you guys know that over time I have started to stream on Twitch. If you guys didn't know that, go ahead and follow my Twitch account. As well, we do streams here on YouTube as well. But anyways, so because of that, G Fuel has like the TwitchCon and stuff like that that happens out in California. They actually make specific G Fuel shaker cups for them. I have got the white Twitch one, and then like the purple like thing that says Twitch down it. But yeah, we are adding another one to that today. So we have actually got last year's Twitch cup here that I got from the rewards page. This is their first tall boy with Twitch, and I think that this one looks pretty cool, not gonna lie. I've been looking at trying to get this one for a while, because when this got announced last year at TwitchCon, I was like, man, I want this, and now I have it due to the rewards from G Fuel. So, it's awesome. Purple, silver, got the G Fuel, got the Twitch glitch logo. This one is made by TQ Shakers. The insert inside is purple, and yeah, once again, really cool shaker cup. It's probably of like the ones that I have from like the Twitch line that they have, probably one of my favorites outside of the all white ones. So really excited to have this one now. And that's going to do it for me here in this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, smash the like button down below. Remember to subscribe to the channel for more videos. We are having a live stream here in a couple hours. Hopefully I do get this video up before then. So stay tuned for that. And anyways, I'm going to get out of here. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.